opening up about 115 yards out. Heading for the green.
Well, you've managed.
Look forward to see what you do here. This is for the bird. Starting things off. Okay, let's go. Pound this one into the fairway. That'll work. Here's our second shot on hole number two. And that'll work. And that hole's halved. Okay, the sixth hole at top of the rock. Not as much sand around the green as we've been accustomed to on this course, so we've got that going for us. Just also so happens it's an island green. Hopefully this one sticks nice for us. And sink this next putt and you'll grab that birdie. Oh, this one could drop. It's about 250 yards out. Tell you what. Setting up here now for our third shot. Love this tee. You've dialed in a little fade on this shot.
And
second shot on the 17th. And a decent putt. All right, if you sink this, you got the win. Let's just put that in the hole. And you managed to pull off the win, ending things off at 3 up on your friend. Good work. Well done. And with that, I must leave you. We'll see you again real soon, though, hopefully, right?